मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी व्हाट इज डेमोक्रेसी. वी विल स्टडी द लेट्स रिकॉल. सो फर्स्ट व्हाट इज डेमोक्रेसी. द वर्ड डेमोक्रेसी कम्स फ्रॉम द ग्रीक वर्ड डेमोक्रेटिया, इन विच डेमोस मीन्स पीपल एंड क्रेटिया मीन्स रूल, दैट इज रूल्ड बाय द पीपल. डेमोक्रेसी ग्रीक वर्ड से है डेमोक्रेटिया. इसमें डेमोस का मतलब है लोग, पीपल, और क्रेटिया का मतलब शासन, मतलब लोगों का शासन. डेमोक्रेसी इज द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ द पीपल बाय द पीपल एंड फॉर द पीपल. अब्राहम लिंकन ने कहा कि डेमोक्रेसी लोगों की सरकार है, लोगों के लिए सरकार है और लोगों पर सरकार है. डेफिनेशन ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी. डेमोक्रेसी की डेफिनेशन क्या है? डेमोक्रेसी इज अ फॉर्म ऑफ गवर्नमेंट. गवर्नमेंट का एक ऐसा फॉर्म है इन विच द रूलर्स आर इलेक्टेड बाय पीपल, जिसमें रूलर्स होते हैं वो लोगों के द्वारा इलेक्ट किए जाते हैं. फीचर्स ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी. रूलर्स इलेक्टेड बाय द पीपल टेक ऑल द मेजर डिसीजंस. इलेक्शंस ऑफर अ चॉइस एंड अ फेयर अपॉर्चुनिटी टू द पीपल टू चेंज द करंट रूलर्स. दिस चॉइस एंड अपॉर्चुनिटी इज अवेलेबल to all the people on an equal basis. The exercise of choice leads to the formation of a government that limited by basic rules of the constitution and citizens' rights. Conditions of democracy. In a democracy, the final decision-making power must be rest of those elected by the people. A democracy must be based on free and fair elections where those currently in power have a fair chance of losing. In a democracy, each adult citizen must have one vote and each vote must have one value. A democratic government rules within limits set by the constitutional laws and citizens' rights. Why democracy? Arguments against democracy. Leaders keep changing in democracy, that leads to instability. Democracy is all about political competition and power play. There is no scope for morality. Democracy leads to delays. Elected leaders do not know the best interest of the people. This leads to bad decisions. Democracy leads to the corruption, for it is based on electoral competition. Ordinary people don't know what is good for them, thus they shouldn't decide anything. Arguments for democracy. Democratic government is better government because it is more accountable form of the government. Democracy improves the quality of decision making. Democracy provides a method to deal with differences and conflicts. Democracy enhances the dignity of citizens. Democracy is better than in other form of the government because it allows continuous process of correction and improvement. The most common form that democracy takes in our times is that of a representative democracy. A majority is allowed to take decisions on the behalf of all people. Broader meaning of democracy. A democratic decision involves consultation with the consent of all those who are affected by that decision. Those who are not powerful have the same role in taking the decision as those who are powerful. This democracy is a principle that can be applied to any sphere of life. In democracy, citizens must be able to play an equal role of decision making. This is the whole summary of the chapter. You have to read this once more, and then tomorrow we will discuss the question answers.